collection of short stories comes out on October 17th. If you read it, I hope you enjoy it.
Yeah, all right.